Hi, I'm Barbara Tilly, and I invite you this Wednesday to my studio to learn how to make beads. Lots and lots of clay beads, especially a clay bead that looks like a lamp work bead.
The kinds of beads that we're going to learn to do are regular clay beads that are just rolled out and printed with a design and a hole poked through them. Other ones that are similar to that, but variations. There are many different variations on that theme, and so we'll be playing around with them. But then some other unusual ones, how to make a bead that looks like it's more of a mosaic piece that has a hole through it, and beads with clay appliques. And a bead is simply something that has a hole through it. So these are all beads, as you can see, leaves and flowers. And then we're going to get into something a little more interesting at the very end. And this bead was made by painting a colored slip onto the surface of the bead. And you can see this is a bunch of applique. But these here are very interesting because they have slip painted on them. They're very dimensional. This is actually porcelain with porcelain slip. And this has no glaze whatsoever on these. This one next to it is decorated with slip, and then a clear glaze was added over it. And I think they're really phenomenal, and they remind me a lot of lamp work beads, but they're not. They're completely out of clay.
Be sure to join me this coming Wednesday, and we're going to learn how to make all these wonderful beads together. See you there.